when our station talked to you about 24 hours ago, there were some concerns about the weather, and then it rained a whole lot more. What's going on out there on the course now?
You know, my understanding is that it's still in pretty good shape. The blowout on Battery Street has been repaired, is in good shape. I think there are going to be crews from Parks and Rec out through the weekend making sure the bike path is it's in good shape. I think we're going to be loading on some wood chips in some places. You know, it's been a lot of rain to deal with in a short period of time, but we're going to be okay.
When I walked in here this afternoon, I was struck by how upbeat everybody is. There wasn't any sort of pall from what happened in Boston. What is your sense of the feeling here?
My sense is that the event is going to be what always is. It's going to be a great community celebration, a real international celebration. We're going to have visitors here from all around the country and other countries. I think there will be an added dimension this year. It'll be poignant at the finish line to see some of the 50-plus runners who were unable to finish the marathon in Boston because of what happened there, finishing here on the Burlington waterfront. I think it's an incredibly classy thing that Run Vermont has done to invite people to finish here if they would like to. I think it's going to be an event that helps the whole region heal from the horrible events of a month ago.
And the economic impact on the greater Burlington area, it's obvious when you walk in here.
It's really true. You walk here, you see what this does. It's the largest sporting event that Vermont has. You know, millions of dollars are brought into this community as a result of this event. We're very fortunate that Run Vermont does such a great job, and that we have such a wonderful marquee event to highlight all that is great about Burlington. So, you know, in that sense, it's not just the economic impact of this weekend. A lot of people come here for the first time, see what a wonderful place this is, and then come back in future years and join us again.
And that is Mayor Miro Weinberger talking about an event that is roughly a quarter century old now.